We have been taught that hard work equals success, which equals happiness, right? Wrong. Research proves happiness is actually a precursor to success, not the other way around. Did you know? Neuroscience proves that we are hardwired to perform at our best when we are happy. Studies show that happy, positive, optimistic people earn higher incomes, set and achieve more aggressive goals, experience less stress, remain calm in high-pressure situations, are more energetic, recover from illness faster, and live longer. Happiness is serious business. When we engage in positive, real-life relationships, our bodies release chemicals that actually help reduce anxiety and increase concentration and focus. How you feel and your attitude toward life all stem from your thoughts, actions, and where you focus your time and energy. Yet we are constantly surrounded by negativity. If we want things to change, we have to create the change. And we start by choosing positivity and happiness. Just imagine the possibilities if there were more happy and positive people in this world. A world with more peace, optimism, and compassion is possible. Like a pebble thrown into a pond, it only takes one to create the ripple of happiness. Happiness is so contagious and infectious that one positive person can spread happiness to more than 1,000 people. That means all it takes to create change on a local, regional, state, country, global scale is one person. And research shows that just by spreading happiness, you actually become happier. You can choose happiness and choose to share it. You can be the catalyst to spread it directly and indirectly. Are you that one? It starts with you, yet it's bigger than you. Happiness is bold. It is courageous, audacious, and challenging. You have the power to choose happiness and to spread it. Join the movement. Share the movement. Be the one who makes the difference, and live happy.